Alrighty, well, morning everybody, and back on again, and time for some Gems of War. And, I think, once again, this is probably gonna be a repeat of yesterday. Doing the usual dailies, events, etc. After that, I'll probably do some mat slash gnome farming after that, and then I'll just go from there. Originally, I was planning on this being a doubleheader stream, but due to the time that I woke up, it's 8:47 a.m. right now, a little bit later than I wanted. What I'm trying to say is because the stream got started off later than normal, I might do just kind of an extended version of this stream here, and then just call it good, but we'll see as the stream progresses. I know yesterday I was trying to get a Magic the Gathering Arena going, but it still does the same shit. Like, it still hangs. I'll try to go to a certain menu, and it just stops. It just freezes up. So I think I might have said this in my, I actually did make a YouTube post about this a few days ago. Streaming Final Fantasy VII is pretty much a no-go. The music on there is copyrighted, so I'm gonna have to kind of go off the subject here. It was something that I was trying to explain while making that post. When I did a copyright check on the in-game music, the guy that put up that playlist, he didn't put up none of the copyrighted music was even in that list. I know when that stream video that I tried exporting, when it warned me about some of the copyrighted music on there, I know one of the songs on there was the boss battle theme, which I actually went back to the original soundtrack video. The boss battle theme ain't even in there. So it looked like what he was doing is he was omitting all the copyrighted tracks out of there. So I kind of got thrown for a loop on that. So because of that, streaming, it's going to be pretty much a no-go. I'd probably have, because I like being able to export my stream videos to YouTube. So best case scenario, stream it, but then I'd have to sit here and make a community post about, posting the Twitch link. But the thing of it is you don't get near the exposure on Twitch videos as you do YouTube ones. You know, I'm figuring most people don't want to go out of their way to check out my video on Twitch. Plus, Twitch doesn't have a YouTube algorithm the way YouTube does. So, yeah. So that's out of the question. Pinball. I only really care to play it like once a week. We'll see as the stream progresses. It's like I said at the start of this, I'm kind of debating on I'll go ahead and round up. It's 9 a.m. right now, so I may just as well just skip the doubleheader part and just do like an extended version of this or something. But we'll see as the stream goes on. And then, yeah, starting off with Sky Nihilism. Shags Gone Folk. Real quick. Ready to five that, like always.
Oh shit, here we go again.
matches. Which one was it? Drippy Canyons. Morning, Scout. Mm-hmm. three or four in a row. I had to go with my Shrooms and Booms team, because that entire team, they're all impervious, so I had to be able to get a curse on them. Goes good. I should be able to hit 500. Match. looking so good. Nope. It's the fucking last battle, too. I had to deal with the same shit yesterday, too. So, I think you have to do that. Should still be able to do it. Oh, Barney. I'm only gonna be playing like maybe the first 10 minutes of this, because technically that is how long the album lasts. They try to loop this album once, and try to make it longer than it actually is. Oh, hey, Blossom. Yeah, it's going all right. Yeah. Pretty much business as usual at work. I'm trying to get back into Magic the Gathering again. But the problem with that is, it now crashes, or specifically, it freezes up, so... How you doing? Kind of the same thing here. It's bright sunny morning and whoa, cap almost fall off. And having some water. I don't have this at 105. Thank you.
I'm kind of retarded.
So far, just one. After the next one. Well, I mean, I'm getting bursts, but I'm not getting the Hoagie Humbucker one, that's the thing. Do all of them? So, Zara, is it always gonna be down? Okay. Market. Hey, you playing Skyrim, huh? make it. Nope.
That's it, man. Game over, man. Wait. This is game over.
Oh, it was the girl that died. Okay. Surprise. So, I'll still can. Game lagged a bit. Keith, it's not 100% confirmed or anything, but depending on how long this stream goes, there may not be one. Yeah, because, hell, I don't even remember what time I started. Yeah, I think I started around 9 a.m., I think. So a little later than normal, but again, depending on how long this stream goes, there may not be a second one. But again, all the other options that I wanted to stream, I can't. I mean, Magic the Gathering, it freezes up. And Final Fantasy VII is basically a no-go because the in-game music is copyrighted. So, despite what the soundtrack video that I checked out told me, Wasn't enough. Sound of Math, I can't remember the title, unless that's it there in the art and in the middle U. Here, let me look it up real quick. Oh, Sound of Math, this is their Cellar Door album. Well, the art's kind of confusing. Thank you. Hey, you screw. Well, 47, so ain't nobody gonna beat him. He still has yet to take his turn. Just barely beat him out. But yeah, close battle here for second. But like I said, I think beat him out. But I've been saying this for the past few days, so I'm keeping up with the best of them. Without having to use any buffs. Take it. Sure. Thank you. Santos. Nope. I got minus one on the red. Up one. I mean, more members from, Magic Kingdoms? I've never seen that kind before. Type down Gems of War, wait a minute, no, it's items. No, it's items, spell it for me. Gotta love that autocorrect. Mm-hmm. So it's, so from what I'm reading here, it's purple. Not magic. Yeah, and they're... Yeah, they're kind of complaining about... They're kind of complaining about this, too. It should say It should say purple, not magic. It's kind of misleading. Go ahead and break off for a few. I shouldn't be long.
Thank you.
Hoagie Humbucker. So there's gonna be a big setup here. I guess while I'm here. Go. Kingdom 15. Okay, there's gonna be a certain setup involved. So, I could probably leave the album the way it is. So, for the next 15 minutes, I can't afford to screw around. And if I can remember to, after this run, I gotta switch it back to level 1. Goes the portrait, and I think he's the only troop that does that too. Okay, going brave.
I'm gonna go to the bathroom.
seen any. Oh, that was a boss battle. Oh well. Oh well. Oh well. still got battle crashers though. BB. Oh, thank you, Keith. just to break it up a bit. More hoagies. Yeah. If I'd get more hoagies, I could have gotten at least 9 more normal paloozas. But I keep getting everybody but him. Okay. So, I'm gonna spend a little time here fixing this. I'm gonna go grab some new album art for this. I don't even know how to print up. Let me just do this. Some. Alright, I gotta pause this real quick. One thing that often happens, whenever I change album art while an album is still running, it'll kind of warp it. It's kind of hard to explain, but... There we go. Much better. In case you can't read that, it's Shkemti. I think that's how it's pronounced. Sunrise on the Old Kingdom. Taskbar's fucking up. There we go. So, looks like I gotta deal with this all day. No, that's the wrong one. Yeah. Yeah, I got a couple of these Egyptian themed albums. Got a little lucky there, huh? Must be Rob. 9800. And I'm pretty sure you could probably open a serious can of worms if you could trade items between players. If that were the case, I'll bet the first thing everybody would do is give all our treasure maps to the new player. He'd be in hog heaven, at least for a while. Any color. Thank you. Doing a lot more normal paloozas while I was getting more hoagies and not Cindy Savage lips. Probably gonna be my last run here. Got hoagie, so
ass.
Yes. Okay, speak of the devil. That's what I was trying to say earlier. That's kind of what happens when you can't get a damn poor match. One stinking hit point. Not crooked.
Thank you.
I'll go ahead and finish this out. Okay, so yeah, that's gonna do it for me, at least for right now. Yeah, I'm gonna go ahead and get this the stream video all cut and edited and set up and exported and all that stuff, and I'll probably definitely have to get a nap in there. I'll take a nap for about an hour or two, and then when I come back, as far as what I'll be streaming, I don't know. Like I said, I'm almost out of options here, so, but we'll cross that bridge when we come to it. So, but otherwise, thanks for dropping in and hanging out with me. If I don't see you a bit later, then I'll see you next time. Take care.